all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. We'll be right back.
we see a good effort from McLaren here today. In recent times, they've fallen to somewhat of a midfield team. The last time the constructor won a world championship was in 1998.
Lap times are dropping, looks like track conditions are starting to improve. Okay, engines fired up, we're set.